I'm here with Julian Woodhouse, creative director and founder at Woodhouse. Julian, thank you so much for joining me.
Definitely. So excited to be here.
Julian, could you tell us about Woodhouse? What is it all about?
Yeah. So Woodhouse is a menswear brand that was founded in Seoul, Korea. And essentially, Woodhouse tries to find different options for men. As far as my design philosophy, I definitely use women's wear as inspiration for men's wear. And that's only as far as options are concerned. So I think women's wear has a lot of options. You can wear different things. You can wear different, like, high-waisted things, low-waisted things, different types of embellishments that men's wear doesn't have, which makes, I think, a little more boring and a little mundane. And so Woodhouse exists to bridge that gap.
Excellent. Julian, could you tell us about any upcoming projects that you have coming up or any projects that have passed that were exciting?
Yeah. So my first show was at Seoul Fashion Week for Fall Winter 15. And then my next show was at New York Fashion Week for Fall Winter 16. So we actually just had that maybe 2 weeks ago. And yeah, we're just getting ready for July. July is going to be the next show in New York. So, you know, that's basically what we're doing. We're going international at this point.
Congratulations on that. And last question before I let you go back into the warm area. Mm-hmm. Three words to sum up tonight's event.
Diverse, light, and energetic.
Excellent. Julian, thank you so much for joining me.
Thank you. Have a great night. Bye.